the record player, we do the first song, I start to sing the vocal, and all of a sudden, it's like, all of a sudden everybody's the producer. It's like, I don't think that's a good first line, no. I'm like, what do you mean? No, the first line of a song has to be like, drag you in, it has to be a special line. I'm like, yeah. And then he says, why don't you cut the tape and tape the tape before? Because in those days, there was no Pro Tools. Do you understand what Pro Tools says? It's a computer. Every single thing's on a computer. Used to be, every single thing was on this really thick tape, right?
Right.
And they cut it, right? They don't do that now. That's why everything sounds kind of thin.
Yeah.
And they tell you, no, there's no difference.
I got one of them machines. Let me tell you, hon, there's a big freaking difference.
Yeah. Anyway, so they cut the tape, right? And that was the first line, right? And they turn around and try and put it back together again, but the razor blade they used to cut the tape was magnetized as opposed to demagnetized. In other words, it was like a magnet and it makes a big thump. So it was like, oh, through the... And they were like, well, you'll have to re-sing that. I'm like, okay. So I go in, get a new thing that's not, you know, no on it, right? I'm standing there, I'm in this dark room, because I tortured them a little, because they kept looking at me when I was singing and I wanted them to listen, right? So first I started to push everything up against the windows so they couldn't see me. And then I found a little dark, dingy room in the back where I could sing. That's where I sang Shebop. That's why I took my clothes off and I was laughing. That's why on Shebop there's laughter. I was tickling myself. I couldn't believe it. I was like, wow. You know, Yoko Ono made broken glass. She's lying on a mattress. I was thinking, is there any mattress? And I looked around and I said, you don't even want to touch these things. Anyway, because it was an old, like, storeroom or, like, warehouse. So I just took my shirt off and tickled myself, and I felt like, wow, I'm singing half naked or something. I feel free. You know, all that woman's lip stuff and everything. That's what I was thinking. So this time I was in another room to replace the all through the night. And I go there. And there's a window there, but you couldn't see outside because it was dark, right? It was like 11 o'clock at night. We just came back from the restaurant. It's like, okay. I start singing. Not good. Gotta do it again. I sat there and sang. I stood there and sang literally all night. And by the time the sun came up, I don't know who was more delirious. It was like, that's it, it's perfect. It's like, really? Anyway, but I sang it, and that's what's on the album. The one line that I sang, literally, all through the night.